Hi, my name is June, and today I will tell you about an app that made my transition to Mac a little better. The experience more Windows-like to a certain extent. The app that I'm going to tell you about is Rectangle app, and it essentially gives you the ability to snap windows. When I got my Mac, I wasn't able to do it. I thought maybe it's a feature I needed to turn on. I searched the forums and things like that on Google, and I couldn't find anything, but I came across this app. There may be more than one app, but this is the one I use. It's completely free and it has all the features I need. It is rectangleapp.com. Then you would select download. Take a few seconds to download. After it's downloaded, you would select open. And from here, you would just drag the applications. I've already downloaded it, so I don't need to do it in this situation, but after you select, drag it to applications, then it will be installed. But just to give you an idea of how it works, you can actually drag and it will put it in different places, right? But the cool thing I like about it, there's shortcuts, and you can see the shortcuts here. So for example, if I select Control Option Right, it goes right. Control Option Down, it goes to the bottom half. Control Option Return makes it full screen again. Like I said, there could be other ways. If you guys know a better way to do this in Mac, or maybe what the setting is to turn this on, this feature on, but I never saw it. But that's it, just short video, just something that made my experience on Mac a little better. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace.